I have a second task. Since I am the longtime member of the NAACP, I have the absolute privilege to be able to make the award of the Presidential Award of the NAACP. And I'm going to ask the members of the NAACP to stand and be recognized. Stand with us and be recognized. Please come forward. Pastor Davis has made an impressive commitment to the NAACP's Longest Branch. As a member, he has brought forth his support to the forefront by engaging his congregation and other ministerial leadership in our vision. He has also promoted membership for our branch and provided support to our youth council to attend the Louisiana State Conference in Baton Rouge and Chalmette. Furthermore, he opened the doors of Pentecost Baptist Church to this branch, supporting programs for the NAACP. He was instrumental in helping to revitalize the NOLA NAACP. In an effort to showcase a new face for the branch, he supported us in our inaugural event by opening the doors to his church, delivering the invocation that made plain his request for God's faithful wisdom and grace to our cause. Always a supporter of the New Orleans Parish School System and the NAACP, he supported legislation that pushed back the onslaught of charter schools and the crisis in education that caused parents and students. Dr. Davis has also lent his support to the National NAACP Task Force on Quality Education. Reverend Dr. Lionel Davis, Sr., is a talented, innovative man, a progressive proponent of civil and human rights, but most importantly, a minister. As a member of the NAACP, we salute you for your dedicated service to the New Orleans branch of the NAACP. Once again, congratulations.